400 so far. How much more, yeah?
Yeah, do the safe thing.
How much more?
I need to get off comms.
Go for it. Why not ask before doing the first 500?
All right, we're getting fairly strong out there. I'm going to come up and get level with you.
Yeah, sounds good. Probably would be good for you to pull me away from the ship as much as possible.
Yeah.
Might as well do that.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
Yep, roger. On the same page. Love it. I'm going to kill my auto-heading. I need that.
Cool.
I need that where I'm going.
Jesus, that was quick.
What's that?
They just snapped around.
Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't hurt for us to keep coming up, though. It's not going to affect
it. No, it's not going to be any problem for us now, I don't think. They're not coming. What depth are they at the minute?
1,300.
Like 13? Ah.
It'll be a hot minute before we get up there, so I'm worried about that.
It's more separation than you give aircraft.
Yeah. Hey, Megan?
Yep. Can do.
Thank you. The monster. Call the monster.
That's cool. Yeah. That's a bit... Oh, it's because we've got the craft running as well, huh? honest, right now, mind you, it doesn't matter if I don't have a bit of lateral in. Why is it bleeding it off like that again, though? Huh? It's quite strange. Yeah, you're just going to kill that, yeah? Because we're going to need it on the surface. Came up to 16. Yeah. That's quite curious. Right, we're nicely strong. How come the nav's suddenly very hit and miss? Like, it's just bouncing in and out a lot. I've not really, not really seen that the whole trip.
Because we're on dead wreck at the bottom.
He's got us on verts at the minute. I'm going to tweak the rest as needed. Fairly.
Yeah, I think it's
just noisy, so it's
making. Yeah. Okay. Can? There's quite a few people hovering around that winch.
Thrusters on. Ready? Okay, coming off now. Let it just die off a minute. Coming back up. That's responding quite quick. Not so good from the laterals. Yep.
Pressure's dumping. My legs got sore. Pressure's dumping. Okay.
The bottom one.
Morning, Josh.
Hello.
It's good. It has to be the bypass valve again.
Yeah.
It has to be.
It should be the, like, a thing in the position.
So you gonna ask?
Back row.
Do you
know what we're doing next?
Yeah, so our next dive location is going to be Cascadia 27C, or 1027C. So that's where a bunch of our hydrophone arrays are.
How far is that from here?
Must be pretty close. Do you have JB18 like somewhere on your high pack?
Let me see. I'm zooming out.
I mean, I also have coordinates you could just plug in.
That doesn't look like it, is it?
Hold on, I'm going to bring up HiPak.
Cork IP?
Oh, man. That might be it. It says 1027C.
Oh, 1027C?
Yeah.
Yeah, that must be it.
Sounds similar, yeah. I think that's around the area that we need to be.
Let's look at the properties. Does that look right? Coordinates-wise?
7565. Anything beyond that, like, 5, or, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, the fifth digit in the decimal is, like...
Useless,
okay.
The first 4 are the main ones.
Okay, so that the latitude looks pretty good. Minus 127, 73177. Is what we have for latitude. I mean, it sounds similar. So we have minus 127.73177 longitude as our IP.
Okay.
Yeah.
That should be in this general vicinity.
Yeah. So I think, yeah,
and
anywhere around there.
It says 1027C, which is what you told me.
Yeah.
Cool.
I think it's more or less there.
Thanks.
Yep.
That's 2 kilometers away. So, not too bad. Do you have any idea of when we want to get back in the water? Is it going to be immediately, or is there something else going on? Have you heard?
I haven't heard anything. Last thing I heard was from our, email from Megan.
Okay.
So let me just... reiterate what that said. Yeah, it'll, we're anticipating maybe around a 4-hour turnaround for the ROVs once they're up.
Okay.
So hopefully, yeah, back in the water in the AM sometime.
Sounds like a good enough plan to me.
Yeah.
Cool. Thanks.
Yeah, no worries. Hey, Megan.
Yeah?
Do you have any way of telling how much of the winch is paid out right now for the payload?
For,
the hydrophone?
Yeah, it's 1445 right now.
Oh, okay. Is there, like, just anywhere? Can I see that anywhere?
Yeah, or? Go to the Sonardyne.
Oh, yeah, I think I have that up. And it's the ONCR beacon?
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. That's the one.
Okay, got it. Thanks.
Yeah, we have it in this tiny little corner down here, but I don't know if you can read it from back there.
I can't even read that with my glasses on.
Yeah. I can only read it because I'm only a couple feet away.
I see.
No, I think they're coming in now. It's getting shallower. They're going real slow. Yeah. I agree. Right here.
Deck control on the winch on deck.
Okay. Go ahead, Winch.
Just bobbing up and down for a moment. Just to
Roger. ROV is all stopped at 2,100 meters. Whole shebang.
video switching watches here for a second.
Tell him you want a BLT. Trevor, tell him you want a BLT. Trevor, tell him you want a BLT.
The back row's pretty empty right now.
Yeah. I don't know where AJ went.
I think he's by the winch.
Well, that would make a lot of sense.
Oh, yeah, 1,500 PSI. Yeah. I wouldn't worry about laterals if I were you, just because when we stream, it'll fix it, yeah. You can if you want, but I don't. There's some sense to that.